Kunal Kapoor steps out for a cause, campaigns to protect the girl child. And they don't call him Mr. Hollywood for nothing, as he's also using the opportunity to dish out some advice for Team Barfi on their Oscar dream. Mayur Lukar gets chatting with the actor.
Firstly, I think the best way to advocate this cause is like to have a girl child of your own.
And obviously, it'll be a cliche by saying that it's very close to my heart, of course. But it's special for me because I have two daughters and I'm very close to my daughters. And I don't treat them equally. I treat them as superiors.
So, like, you tasted success at the Oscars with a British film that was set in India. And this year, like, we are sending Barfi for the Oscars. Like, what advice are you going to give to Anurag Basu and Ranbir and company?
Well, I think, you know, to be honest with you, films have their own wings. And they just fly. And the film, if it really deserves it, it'll have its own wings and it'll reach where it has to reach.
Your daughter, Sonam. She hasn't tasted much success at the box office recently. Mm-hmm. So what I want to ask you, not as a father, but as an actor, you know, these up and downs are part of an actor's life. Like, what does an actor go through?
What is important is how well you perform in a film. You do your best. And that's what I've done. And that's what Sonam does. And that's what all my children are going to do.
So I recently read somewhere that you were quoted saying that it's because of your daughters you're getting to attend now a lot of fashion events.
Hey, you know, it's fun to have girls in the house and you have to come to my house to believe it, what the fun we have, you know. It's so much of fun and about everything, about food, about work, about acting, about films, about clothes, about fashion, about religion. They say if you want to have the most successful reality show in the world, just put cameras in my house. They're very idealistic, very truthful, very honest girls, very well brought up girls. And I give full credit to my wife for what they are. I'm very, very proud of them.
Like, coming to Hollywood, you know, your good friend Tom Cruise recently, you know, he split from his wife. Like, in your interaction with Tom Cruise, like, did you ever get that impression that he's way too complicated?
I think he's one of the finest human beings I've come across. He's an inspiration. He's the world's biggest star, you know, and I have only praise for him.